some seniors as ours. That they are not like seniors, they are just like siblings. Just like gold and diamonds are uncovered from the earth. Highly skilled, full of good deeds, and the sharp-minded students are uncovered from our college. From the first day of college, when we took admission, continuously we have been guided by our seniors about the precious part of our life in the college. It is our seniors who make us too able to get adjusted in a completely different environment, like a mentor. I still remember my freshman party very well, when our seniors had celebrated by organizing a lot of cultural activities. After freshman party, they started treating us like their friends and helpers to concentrate on our study. Whenever we need anything, we go to seniors' room at once and get what we need. They help us in the exam preparation, college campus, playground, lab room, library, and arrangement of any event celebration in the college. We learn many important things in the college of our seniors. They taught how to make a healthy interaction with everyone in the college play a significant role in the curriculum. Strengthening bond with the seniors in the college has included the sense of responsibility and craftsmanship among us. They help a lot of in our project work, practicals, and many more others. Our seniors are really very encouraging, sporting, caretaking, and truly behave to us like a friendly guardian in our this college. I again want to say to our seniors that our heartly wishes are always with all of your successful future.
Oh my seniors, where do I even start? From the very beginning, you were a class apart. So I decided to write a little souvenir. I'm hoping you look back on this and keep it dear to you. As you did with us when we ran into problems, we knew who we could trust. But now the corridors are quieter. You were by our sides every day. There's a lot less yelling, that's for sure. But there's no more high five in the hallways. To be honest, I kinda miss the sound of your class having fun. These last few years flew by so fast. But all good things, as the wise man said, must come to an end. And so we too must bid farewell to our seniors, but foremost our friends. Go confidently in the direction of your dreams. Live the life you have imagined. Thora's words I leave with you. We wish you all the luck in the world. Before we bid you adieu.